me!
Come with us! We won't hurt you!
Stay back! Sam! Run!
Dead.
Thank you. See if you can get a shot.
Get me some light!
There he is! Take him out!
You're not stopping me!
Laura! Laura, climb over! Come on!
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter.
Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Lara! Lara! Come on! Come on, Lara!
It's them! I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, Lara. I'm sorry. You can do this. You're a Croft.
No. No. Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. The hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them. Tears will bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. Me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
sure they're here.
Maybe I should just climb a tree and wait this out.
Great fucking wolves. Hey, if you're hiding, come out! Show yourselves! Better to give up now before the dogs find you!
Anyone up here?
Thank you. Storm Guard warriors, today we stand on the brink of a great change. The enemy fleet that sails our shores will be the last ever attempt an invasion of our beloved Yamatai. The rage of our great Sun Queen will raise up a mighty storm, and we will ride forth upon the winds to destroy them. But when we emerge victorious, we will not stop. A new day will dawn as our Queen's light will reach across the ocean to touch all lands. While we of Yamatai bask in the warmth of her grace, those who oppose us will burn.
Thank you. dead soldiers up there.
Oh, shit. Something on?
Yeah, I... Look, I don't want to talk about it.
Seriously, Commander. What did you see?
Look, whatever they are, whatever they're doing up there, it's some dark shit, all right? I'm not going back, even if Father Matthias orders me.
I was on a crew that was sent to the monastery. We saw a lot of dead soldiers in there.
Hey, help me out here!
perpetual mourning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
That you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
made it. Now, where are they?
Sorry, missed that on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Be able to lift it more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
They got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Thank you.
There it is.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. I feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me the tale of Pania of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Pania's green seaweed hair woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears and the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There's a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Pania take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves.
Damn, can't do that yet.
beach on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from...